The day Granddaddy died, she was there by his side, and she held to his hand till the end. And just before his final breath, the one that took him into death, a smile and tears shone through, like she already knew. And in a voice so low and mild, she stayed and talked a while, like a friend home from a long, long trip, like a mother to a child.
Whenever Grandma got blue, like only widows do, she'd go to their bedroom and close the door. And for years we thought she prayed by the bed where he had laid, but we only could assume what went on in Grandma's room.
And in a voice so low and mild, she stayed and talked a while, like a friend home from a long, long trip, like a mother to a child.
She knew a week before the old barn burned down, and she knew before we told her when Jack had that wreck in town. And the night before Aunt Julia passed away, she went over there and stayed. And I finally asked her just how she could know all of this, and she just patted my hand and gave me a kiss.
And in a voice so low and mild, she said, I talked to Jim a while, like a friend home from a long, long trip, like a mother to a child. Like a friend home from a long, long trip, like a mother to a child.